Hey, what's up, F1 gang? Welcome to F1 2023. We're in France. So, you guys know the setup. Two laps, thinking about tweak the setup again and check if we can beat the time. So, let's go for flying lap. Go. First time driving this track. I need to learn the track. PRS. And out on the brakes. Like why there? Full throttle. Back to the corner there. Into the RS. On 29.4. Okay. In 9.4. PRS. Let's go. Hard on the brakes. Playing with the throttle. Lots of corners here, yeah. France. Back to the corner, onto the straight, and DRS, one twenty nine point two. Okay, so let's tweak it a bit and check if we can beat the time. Okay, so done with the tweaking. Let's check if we can improve the time. out on the roads. Bubble sector 1. Bubble sector 2. Speed's good. On the throttle. Right to the corner. Full throttle. DRS. On 27.8. Took a bit. Previous one was a 1.28. DRS. Hard on the brake. For Javon. Oof. Playing with the throttle. Back to the corner. On the throttle. DRS. Oh, 128. Yeah. 127.8. That's the best. For me here in France. So if you want to see the setup, comment below or share the details with you. If you want the setup, the Alfa Romeo on France for a 127.8, and I'm using a controller, by the way. But anyway, I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers.